because once we are near Yonder, this is so embarrassing. I was parking under anomaly before. So now, at the first try, I might add,
hello.
just keep going. Oops. I need the scope, you know.
Damn, not again.
I know that technically the weight limit in this mod is greater than vanilla. Weight limit is, but and I could have just edited the values. User file, which I didn't. Burner tunnel, the wild territory is ideal for spending a night. It provides protection from blowout, it's got some warm natural heating, wards of mutants and zombies, and quite good sleeping place.
Ugh!
to see about the other warehouses. Ooh, we've got tech. That's something new. Oops. Fuck. Back to the level. There is a snorkel in the roof. Holy shit. Now we're gonna go. And now I can't tell, was it really on the roof or was it the glitch? Jump properties have definitely been altered compared to vanilla because it's been a few times now that I have basically just jumped over my target. I intended to jump the top probably has been quite a long time ago when I last did these missions, because I still can't remember. Oh, here it is. No. It's still not that. What the fuck? So...
Great job, Marked One. You've actually made it to the lab. It is vital that we study the installation in the lab. Try to deactivate it so we can examine it properly.
Yes, except...
Listen, the prototype can't protect you from the strong emission forever. I provided for this. When you get hit by a strong field, the timer will start ticking. As soon as the time runs out, the prototype will stop protecting you. So take care, and remember about the timer.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save, because we're in a very safe place now. I mean, relatively. But I'm not gonna go down there, it's just what I'm doing. Ah, I am carrying the S.T.A.L.K.E.R suit with me. So let's try it out. So now rupture is a solid 80. Break from the on the ground emissions emission and sort of safe place to hunker for a second. Again. What about the bodysuit? So it's outdoors. Thank you. Okay, and I am okay, bleeding is fine. I'm out of medkits here, so still getting the effect. I am no longer in the area. I think I'll have to... Oh, fuck. I think I'll have to leave the map if I ever can anymore. Shit. Wow, okay, I'm gonna go back to the point where I exit the lab. Let's get upstairs and stairs. What do we have here? Ooh. It's number five, so difference. Save here instead. Still, what about... Okay, I'm standing right on top of it. Take some damage falling down here. Such a looks good in
see.
It. This one.
Can we see?
Hoping to make this one into a jewel as well.
Damn, not again.
Salad days, my vanilla game. I must have at some point, but I just can't remember. Thank you. agenda right now. Okay, I'm gonna go to the safety again. Again, a nice moment to take a break. I'm gonna prepare my suit in this little campfire here, and then see you soon.